ship apart! I've dealt with you. I promise I'll give her my full attention.
Ezio Auditore. Brave of you to stand alone against me, but also quite foolish. Assassin.
Claudia, my dearest sister. I have been in Acre a week now, safe and in high spirits, but prepared for the worst. The men and women who have fed and sheltered me here also give me warning that the road to Masyaf is overrun by mercenaries and bandits, not native to this land. What this could mean, I dread to guess. When I first set out from Roma 10 months ago, I did so with a single purpose. Discover what our father did not. In A letter written the year before my birth. He makes mention of a library hidden beneath the stones of Masyaf Castle. A sanctum full of invaluable wisdom. So what will I find when I arrive there? Who will greet me? A host of eager Templars, as I fear most strongly. Or nothing but the whistling of a cold and lonely wind. Masyaf has not been home to the Assassins for almost 300 years now. Can we still claim it for our own? Are we welcome there? I am wary of this fight, Claudia. Not because I am tired, but because our struggle seems to move in one direction only, towards chaos. Today, I have more questions than answers. This is why I've come so far. To find clarity. To find the wisdom left behind by the great Altair. So that I may better understand the purpose of our fight. And my place in it. Should anything happen to me, Claudia, should my skills fail me, or my ambition lead me astray, do not seek retribution or revenge in my memory, but fight to continue the search for truth, so that all may benefit. My story is one of many thousands, and the world will not suffer if it ends too soon.
Liberty and justice, but for who?
Ready! All right, lads. I'll give you Blackbeard's honest opinion. You ask me, can this new captain promise you a life of prizes, plunder, and adventure? Aye. For amongst all the gentlemen of fortune sailing these West Indies, he ranks amongst the most clever. There was a time when I thought myself the deadliest scourge of these seas. But this man is a fearsome dog that feeds off trouble and turmoil. I seen him clear the deck of a Spanish galleon like it were nothing. Fighting like a devil, dressed as a man. And he's a canny one. Knows his way round every crag and crevice of these islands. So if his fortune and adventure you seek, then Captain Edward Kenway's your man. Only, don't meddle in his private affairs. For there's more mystery to that man than even I dare ask.
We stood on the brink of revolution when a storm of betrayal fell upon my city. And took away everything I held dear.
Mama?
Now, I fight for the people. Hidden in plain sight, striking fear and steel into the hearts of our oppressors.
Elegant and deadly, just like my lady.
Refusing to be enslaved by the corrupt, I fight for the freedom that others cannot. But most of all, brothers and sisters, I fight for you. Liberation is upon us.
Yeah, Lemon, let me so, but I lie.
I was born into slavery. Deprived of any right, of any faith. I was sold, traded for labor. Forced to watch the suffering, treated like a beast of burden. With no future ahead of me, I forged my own, and I knew blood will be the price. I never looked back. Never wanted to. Never had to. Until now.
Assassin's Creed Freedom Cry.
turning back. Even while we sleep, we will find you acting on your best behavior. Turn your back on Mother Nature. Everybody wants to lose.
Life's hardest choices are the ones that force you to question your own moral code. My choice has led me here, standing against those I once called brothers. History may brand me traitor, rebel, or renegade. Is that I followed my own creed.
Assassin's Creed Rogue.
It's a bloody marvelous time to be alive. An age of invention. So many clever blokes dreaming up impossible machines. Sorting away more gold than Queen Victoria herself. But none of those shillings ever makes it into the pockets of the poor devils whose blood is spilled building this glorious empire. The working class sleepwalks through life unaware of the machine that drives them. Let's wake them up then, shall we?
Stand from fire! waren die Ersten. Die Ersten, die Götter sahen. Die Ersten, die ihre Bestien zähmten. Die Ersten, welche die Seele vor dem Bösen schützten. Wir haben uns dieses Land untertan gemacht und errichteten ein Imperium. Doch nun liegt ein Raunen in der Luft von einer Bruderschaft im Schatten. Sie sind die Ersten, die diesen Namen tragen. Sie nennen sich Assassinen.
To you, Zane.